try and understand. It's not doing either of us any good going on arguing this way. That place you picked up...
this boarding house is practical. And we could be together.
How? On $8 a week. I'm only going to be getting $8 a week at the law office. You'd be paying more of the expenses than I would.
I'd be paying.
Certainly you would. We'd be using more of your money than mine.
My money. My money. I've got $28. That's all.
$28?
That's all. I know I told Jack I didn't put everything in the headlight company, but I did. Every cent. And it's gone.
Why did you wait till now to tell me?
I couldn't tell till I had to. It wouldn't do any good.
My gosh.
Oh, I know what you're gonna do. You're gonna leave me in the lurch.
I'm only asking you to be reasonable. To try and understand that it's impossible for either of us to go on this way. Will you get up?
I can't. I'm too weak.
Oh, none of this makes any sense. Will you get up?
I knew your mother wanted me to watch over you and try and make something like a home for you. And I tried. I tried to make things as nice for you as I could.
I know that.
I walked my heels down looking for a place for us to live. I walked over this town. I didn't run one block on a streetcar. I wouldn't use 5 cents no matter how tired I was.
For the gosh sakes, will you get up? Don't sit there with your back against the boiler. Get up and then.
It's not hot, it's cold. The plumber is disconnected. I wouldn't mind if they hadn't. I wouldn't mind if it burned me, George.
Whoa, no. Annie, for gosh sake, get up. Now, stop it. Stop it, just a minute. You hear me? Stop it. Stop it. Listen to me now. There, that's better. Now, let's see where we stand. See if we can afford this place you picked out.
I'm sure the board house is practical, George. I'm sure it's practical.
I know it must be practical, Annie.
It is a comfort to be among nice people.
It's all right. I was thinking of the money, Aunt
Fanny. There's one great economy. They don't allow tipping. They have fines that prohibit it.
That's good. But the rent's $36 a month. And dinner $22.50 for each of us. I've got about $100 left. $100, that's all. I won't need any new clothes for a year. Perhaps it
will... longer. So you see.
Yes, I see. I see that 36 and 45 make 81. That's the lowest. We'll need $100 a month. And I'm going to be making 32.